Show's over, and on a side note, I think this carpet was designed by Cat Otterby.